And that's the end of the game. Any final thoughts on this one, Coach?
I don't know about you guys, but I was pretty darn impressed with this bunch of kids. Duke faced a pretty good opponent in this one, but they just marched right through them. I'm telling you, these guys are for real.
And we thank you kindly for participating in NCAA Football 2005. Our final tally in this game, Duke 16, Middle Tennessee State 7. For Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, and everyone at EA Sports, I'm Brad Nessler saying goodbye and see you next time.